Thank you very much for coming this cold night to listen to our contemporaryist. Thank you. And we want to start from Jen Shyu's solo performance. Okay, thank you.
Ocean, and I stand my lips. Hi, Jennifer. This is Mom. I am home from the brush Chinese class. Okay, everything is okay. I have the medicine, the new drop in my eyes, so it's harder to read. Okay? Anyway, I wrote the small messages, okay, in case, you know, you will wonder. Okay, bye-bye.
Jennifer, Hi, Jennifer. I'm done with the Zoom. Okay, go to sleep early. I'm going to sleep too. Bye-bye.
Hello, granddaughter. It's Grandma. Nothing is wrong with you, right? Grandma called you, but you didn't answer? Work hard. 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 Always work hard. Call me back. I love you. Thank you. Bye-bye. Include, not exclude. You are you, I am I. I'll not say sorry for being. I'll not say sorry for being who I am. I'll not say sorry for I'm awake. This world is fragmented, but I am not. I am approving. I'll not say sorry, not I, not I, not I. Amen. Will.
and you climb atop the mountain where the stage stands waiting for you, she says. Halfway is no way to leave you, either live or die. Silently, the sage turns round and leaves a book behind you. Something seems familiar in her gait, but you realize too late you never saw her face. The traces of her robes remind you of your own. Facing where she disappeared, your eyes fall she left you. Its brittle cover, you observe, looks centuries old, and yet untouched by any hand. You lay down your head with eyes closed. You see all dreams unfold before you. Comfort you through feeling your worth in another, but your worth must come from within. You will move on to all things that free you, being who you truly are, without one compromise. Thank you.
my great desire fueling a dying fire softly, quietly like rainbows fading in and out of time.
Thank you so much. Thank you, Yuko. And so honored to also get to play with this legend, Reggie Nicholson. And thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you very much, Jen Shyu, Reggie Nicholson. And we are coming back for next set. And yeah, thank you again for this cold night coming to see, listen to us. Thank you.
Yuko Fujiyama. So there will be a little intermission while Yuko gets her next group together. Thank you so much for being here. Yay! we're trying many new things. I definitely was trying many new things. And I bruised my finger with the... Anyway, it's okay. but every artist here brought many albums. And Yuko asked me to remind that there are, you know, beautiful pieces of work out there. And I also have a book. That is an M3, Mutual Mentorship for Musicians book, also that I brought that goes toward M3. And I'm just so appreciative of Yuko. And where have you been all my life? So there'll be a little break, right? 10 minutes? 10, 15? So get something to drink. Thank you.
Welcome back to second set. Thank you. I want to introduce musicians from there. Reggie Nicholson drums. Yuma Uesaka on sax. Yukari Watanabe from his flute. And Graham Haynes on cornet. We are going to improvise the short pieces continuously whole set. We start with Yukari and Reggie's duet.
Thank you.
夕空と夕空夕空と同じ息する流氷かな Flow. Breathe the same breath. As the evening sky.中東のどん底に座し崩れる Sitting at the bottom.Midst of winter, I collapse. セミの声。腕立て伏せをしたくなる。セケイダスボイス。Feel like doing some push-ups. Yawaki Haru.鳥に言葉で語りかけ、ソフトスプリング。I talk to bars. With wars. Thank you.
Thank you.
Graham Haynes on the cornet, Yukari Watanabe on flute, Yuma Uesaka on saxophone, Reggie Nicholson on drums. Thank you very much for coming to sharing our music. Thank you. Thank you very much. And this contemporaries will continue to tomorrow, and Yuma is going to conduct a conductor's ensemble. And we all four others are joining with other musicians in the tomorrow. All together, eight musicians play together. And I hope we could share the message why contemporary East started. To introduce the beauty of the Eastern expression in the improvisational music with musicians of any culture background. So something different from Western expression. It's a kind of, what do I say? Sorry for my English. Stereotype expression, is that, do you understand?
Thank you.
Yeah. Well, so I don't want to limit to that, like only Asian expression or American Asian expression, because I see the like this non-Asian musician. I see the same feeling that Eastern improviser has. We are sharing this. I feel we are sharing the same space. Yeah, so I'm happy if you could share that one too. And of course, everybody shares. Okay, so I want to continue for tomorrow. Please come back. Thank you very much.